Hello! In this video, we will discuss voltage dividers, their working principles, and why they are so widely used. A voltage divider is a circuit using two resistors to convert a larger voltage to a smaller one. The relation of the resistors determines the output voltage of the divider. Voltage dividers have many applications. Here are some examples. The principle of voltage dividers is used in potentiometers. Reading resistive sensors is done using voltage dividers. In those cases, the sensor works as one of the resistors in the divider. Voltage dividers are used in level shifting, meaning that a higher voltage, for example 5 volts, is converted to a lower one, 3 volts. Voltage dividers should not be used to supply a current to a load, as the resistors could melt. Let's build a voltage divider and measure its output with an Arduino. To follow along, you will need an Arduino, a breadboard, some hookup wires, and two resistors. Their resistances are 4700 ohms and 10,000 ohms. First, we connect the resistors in series on the breadboard. Then we connect the 5 volt to the 4700 ohms resistor and the A0 pin in between the resistors, and lastly ground to the 10,000 ohm resistor. We are using one of the example codes, read analog voltage. It can be found from the Arduino IDE under File, Examples, Basics, Read Analog Voltage. The example program reads an analog value, converts it to the corresponding voltage, and prints the voltage to the serial output. In the setup function, serial communication is initialized. At the start of the loop, the voltage divider output is measured with the analog grid function. The output is stored to the variable sensor value. Then the voltage is calculated by multiplying the sensor value by 5 and dividing it by 1023. Note that we are using floats to prevent rounding errors. Lastly, we print the voltage value to serial. As we can see, the measured voltage matches the expected output value of the voltage divider. The resistors in a voltage divider are connected in series, and the output voltage is measured between the resistors. The output voltage is a fraction of the supply voltage and depends on the relation of the two resistors. Visualize a stretched out resistor connected to a 5 volt battery. If we measure the voltage in one of the ends of the resistor, we get 0 volts. In the same way, if we measure the voltage over the whole resistor, we get a reading of 5 volts. Measuring the voltage over the whole resistor corresponds to measuring the voltage of the battery's poles. If the voltage is measured from one of the ends of the resistor to its halfway point, the result is 2.5 volts. Furthermore, if one terminal is moved over the resistor, the output voltage changes linearly. If the relation can be changed in this manner, the component is called a potentiometer. Let's take a look at the voltage divider equation. The output voltage is the product of the input voltage and the second resistance divided by the total resistance. The output voltage is measured over the second resistor, and therefore R2 is in the numerator. That's everything for this video. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next one.